It's Madden NFL 22 on EA Sports. And today's clash of conferences is just moments away. It's the Bears and the Steelers.
So the football will be at the 25-yard line as this offense gets set to take over. Now Trubisky on first down. This is Chase Claypool on the receiving end. The 20.
Oh, yeah, oh, yeah.
And into the end zone. Touchdown, Pittsburgh. Chase Claypool, 75 yards. And the Steelers have taken a first quarter lead.
Well, like so many wide receivers, he is a threat with the ball in his hands, and he's able to do his damage here after the catch.
And that should serve as a big warning to this defense. They know now.